3 spring concert for Manchester Township High School. This is the Manchester Township High School Jazz Ensemble. We meet on Wednesday nights from November all the way to May or June, depending on what kind of events we have. I am incredibly proud of this band. They are having a great spring season. Last week, we had a Trills and Thrills Festival, which is a musical competition. We have that here at the high school during the day. And there were several other groups from other schools. They come here, they perform, and then they go to Six Flags Great Adventure. Our group was the last one of the day. We were, we played our jazz band set. We played 3 songs. And this group received a superior rating, which is the highest rating possible, from Trills and Thrills. And we actually found out that day that it's the highest score of the Trills and Thrills season between this venue and Neptune High School as well. So I'm very, very proud of this band. Living My Journey with Megan Liberella on the drums, and our soloists were Jarissa Diocampo on the trumpet and Maddie Kimball on alto sax. Our next tune that we have for you is Jungle Boogie by Kool and the Gang, and this was one of the charts that we played on Friday for the competition, so you get to hear it. This, nervous about this next number. My senior drummer, Ben Saeed, asked me to buy this shirt. Yes. In October, September? So he asked me to buy this song, and I listened to it, and I bought it for them. It is an extremely difficult song, the song we're about to play, Whiplash. So in January, when we started spring music, I gave it to them, and then we rehearsed it, and it was so I took it away from them. I said, I think this is too hard for us, guys. I think maybe, like, next year we can play this, or, you know, in the future, maybe. But I took it away from them, and I think they were all sad. And then a couple weeks later, Ben said to me, we really like to work on it, even if we can't play it at the concert, even if it doesn't get to the level that we need it to, we would like to try. So I said, okay, can't hurt. So I gave it back to them, and they are absolutely nailing it. So I was completely wrong, so they wanted me to tell you that I was completely wrong. So please enjoy Whiplash.
Thank you.
people recognize. I had to explain to them about the Hotel Pennsylvania and switchboard operators, and they were kind of looking at me like, wow. So this one is called Pennsylvania 65,000.
Thank you.
myself off stage, and then we'll start with the vocal groups.
So I wish to God want it that way?
Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why.
I never want to hear you say, God want it that way. Now my eyes see that we're falling apart the way that it used to be. Yeah. No matter the distance, I want you to know that deep down inside of me,
comes from the Latin Mass for the Dead. And the text is very dramatic. It is. The translation is, "Day of wrath, O day of mourning, see fulfilled the prophet's warning, heaven and earth in ashes burning. O what fear man's bosom rendereth, when from heaven the judge descendeth, on whose sentence all dependeth." So you'll really see the drama in this piece, and we hope that you're frightened by this text about the wrath. And then we'll follow that up with something that's a little bit more soothing and calming and reassuring with Hold Me, Rock Me. And then we light up the fire again with Elijah, another selection in English, but again, we want you to be a little frightened by that one as well. So hope you enjoy this set of three without commercial interruption.
Thank you.
Our final selection is Sisini Moja. Part of the text is in Swahili, but you get the translation in English in the piece as well, so you'll hear the words. I just want to say thank you to everyone for coming out this evening. It's so great to see so many parents and friends of the students here. It means a lot that you're here to support them and to hear this music. As I mentioned, they worked really hard on it. I pushed them so much, and I think it pays off. And excited, as I said, to work with them. They've been an awesome group this year. They've really, I think, enjoyed being together, enjoyed making music, and I've really enjoyed this year. This is Sisini Moja.
Thank you.
My name is Sarah Culp Abrams, and I am the band director here at Manchester Township High School, and this is the Manchester Township High School Concert Band. Our first selection that we have for you tonight, I think might be one of their favorites, if not their favorite. They certainly play it like it's their favorite. And it's called The Great Locomotive Chase. Some of you might know the old Western movie by the same name. It has to do with a story where Union soldiers hijacked a train, and the song follows their chase on this train. So we have the train whistle, we have the train engine, and the train comes to a stop at the end of the song. So we hope you'll enjoy The Great Locomotive Chase.
Thank you.
fun to conduct. The next piece is a very special piece. I have a student who is highly involved in a local bagpipe and drum band. Multi-talented. He's also a fantastic bagpiper. I have this Irish tune, this Irish folk melody, and I have a very good friend, fortunately, that is a bagpiper. And I said to her, I would like to have my piper play with my band. Is that possible? And she said, well, there's a couple things. And I said, how can I write him a part? And she said to me, it would take me longer to explain it to you than it would to just do it. So my good friend Laura Neville wrote us this beautiful bagpipe part to go with this song, Down by the Sally Gardens. So please enjoy Down by the Sally Gardens with our bagpipe soloist, Benjamin Saeed. Represent, you know, clouds and being in your own imagination. Some of the things are a little dark in the song. So there's different sections of the song. So this is kind of about your imagination and all the different things that it represents.
Thank you.
for our combined piece is another selection that the concert band voted on. I tried a couple of different pieces. I gave them options on a Google survey. Imperial March was the one I was hoping for, but they didn't choose that one. They chose selections from The Greatest Showman, which is a fantastic movie. It features many of our senior musicians on solos, which I found very appropriate. And it's about dreams, and A Million Dreams is probably the most famous song from the movie. So this is selections from The Greatest Showman. I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. I'm extremely proud of both of my bands and the choir and the varsity vocals. We work with amazing kids, and we want to thank the parents for sharing your children with us, driving them to and from rehearsal. So give your parents a hand, kids. And our building administration, who are always supportive of everything that we do and all of our endeavors and all the festivals that we host and the concerts and everything. We are very lucky to have such a supportive community around us. So please enjoy selections from The Greatest Showman.
Thank you.
chorus, right before the last number.
He's right here. He's on his way. He's just in there.
I'm going to hand the microphone to Mr. Weaver. He can do the choir first. Actually, he has a mic over there.
Sort of continues on, and that we get a soprano, alto, varsity vocals group together too. But proud of you guys.
Okay, I'm going to start with the band seniors. I'm going to start with the person right next to me, Callie Rommel.
Hey,
Hallie will be attending the University of Montana in the fall, and she'll be doing marching band there, which I'm thrilled. She's been a part of the concert band for 4 years and the marching band for 4 years, and she's also in jazz band as well. So congratulations, Hallie. My next senior is Martin Wagner. I don't know who's going to play timpani next year, but Martin is going to be on to bigger and better things, so we will miss him. Also a member of the concert band and the marching band for four, actually marching band for 5 years since he was in eighth grade, concert band for four, and jazz band for four as well. The next senior I have is Christian Peso. I didn't think I was getting any more Pesos children after his brother graduated last year, and then as a senior, he decided to take band, which I was thrilled with. And he's become a part of us, and we're very glad that we had Christian this year, so. The next senior is Dorisa DeOcampo. Because she is a graduating music major. She wants to become a band director. Woo! And she will be attending Rutgers Mason Grove School of the Arts in the fall as a trumpet and music education major. And we are very proud of Dorisa, and we will miss her. The next singer is Andrew Perrin. Attending Ursinus College in the fall, and he has a wrestling scholarship, and so he's very proud of that, but he's been in concert band for all 4 years. He's also involved in marching band and jazz band as well. You've seen him accompany the choir several times, and Andrew is a big part of us, and I never have to worry when Andrew is back there on the snare drum or the bass drum, because he's always solid, always knows exactly what he's supposed to do, and we will miss Andrew next year. Is Ben Saeed. Ben will be attending OCC in the fall. Yes? Yes. Okay. And he will continue to bagpipe and drum wherever he can, I'm certain of that. Ben has been in concert band, marching band, and jazz band for all 4 years of his high school career, and he is a huge part of us and a huge leader in this band, and we will miss him very, very much next year. I know I didn't miss anyone. Good. Okay. So I think we're going to bring the choir out now. Or actually, one of my seniors has requested the mic, and I have agreed. Jersey's going to take the mic really quick.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
I just heard Andresa, and we, as not only the seniors, but actually most of the ensembles, decided to get Hope a little gift of appreciation.
I wasn't told that I would say anything, but we will miss Colt very much, all of the seniors and everybody.
So what I just handed to her was a very large bouquet and also a $30 Panera gift card, because Colt loved to tell us about the time when she drank a charged lemonade from Panera, and she did not know how much caffeine was in a charged lemonade from Panera. And it was a beautiful, fun time that was. So I hope you have many good charged lemonades, and I hope you do amazing at your college next year.
Thank you guys, I appreciate it. I will miss all of you. and we're going to bring the concert choir back out here, and we're going to do our patriotic piece, which is called Our America. Thank you again for coming to our concert. I absolutely adore these children, and I'm so lucky to have worked with them for as long as I have and been here at MTHS for 7 years. I will miss them immensely next year, but I know they're going to do great things. And please enjoy our last song, Our America. Everybody get home safe.